Kafeel Khan, the Uttar Pradesh doctor who was jailed after the death of over 60 children at a government hospital in 2017, has been charged under the tough National Security Act for a speech against the Citizenship Amendment Act at Aligarh Muslim University on December 12 last year. The suspended pediatrician Kafeel Khan was arrested for allegedly delivering a controversial speech during anti-CAA protest on December 12 at the Aligarh Muslim University or AMU. While he was granted bail on Monday, his family members claimed on Thursday that he was yet to be released. Dr. Kafeel Khan was arrested by UP Special Task Force from Mumbai on January 29 for participating in anti-CAA protest at AMU. A case was registered against him at the Civil Lines Police Station for promoting enmity between different religions. After his arrest in Mumbai, Dr. Kafeel Khan was brought to Aligarh, from where he was shifted to the district jail in Mathura. News Desk.